Alright, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. On this video, I want to talk about how regular you create your content, because that's going to be major for you. It's going to be very make or break, if you will, because if you start and say you want to create 3 episodes a week in a 5-day week, and you create 3 episodes week 1 and 3 episodes week 2 and week 3 you create 1 episode, and week 4 you create 1 episode, that's not going to get it. You have to be consistent with what you're going to do. Now, if you're going to scale up, in other words, if you say, well, I'm going to do 1 per week, like I create a podcast show, I only do 1 show per week, but I've done 271 episodes consecutively. So that's over 5 years that I've only created 1 show per week, but I've never stopped. Now, had I said I was going to create 3 episodes per week, see, that limits your time, because I can't bring in new systems along this journey, because this is a journey that we're creating here, right? This is a process that takes time. So you have to look at it from that perspective. Don't overload yourself, and don't put so much on your plate to where you feel like you're not successful or you're not succeeding when you don't live up to those standards, right, that you set. But you do set them. So if you feel like you can definitely do 1 per week, do that. And then monitor the results. And then do another. And then monitor the results. And at some point, you'll feel like, well, I can do more than this. Or maybe I want to add something in. Maybe I want to create this content in video format now. Right? Or I want to create this content in a blog format. But either way, only start with 1 platform that you're going to create content in, and do about 10 to 20 different episodes just in that platform. For instance, if you're going to write and be a blogger, just write about 15 blogs to 20 blogs before you say, well, I'm going to bring in a video now, or I'm going to do a podcast. Unless you do podcast interviews, those are good because they help you to increase your comfortability with different people, different formats, right? So think about that. How regular do you want to create your content? And then do it. Right. All right. Subscribe to this channel, and I'll see you on the next video.